fiber to have an orange. So that's what I'm gonna be having, some oranges. And before I get into having these oranges, I wanna give a couple shout outs to Ali Crenshaw and FX Meth Hot. There's your guys' a shout out. Hope both of you are having a wonderful day out there. So, how's everybody doing out there? Hope you're all doing real good. I know I don't eat much fruit. Need to start eating some fruit. I like them oranges. I like apples. I like bananas. I like grapes. How's the weather where you're at today? Ours is on the cloudy side here where I'm at in Michigan. We're supposed to be having our first snowfall coming up in a couple days. was everybody's Christmas parades kick off. If any of you know when your Christmas parades will be happening. There's a Christmas parade happening in a town called Kalamazoo, Michigan this Saturday that I'll be going to. Christmas parade. Well, let's say it won't happen this weekend or the next weekend, but the weekend after that, the weekend before Thanksgiving. Christmas parade would be a nighttime one. The one over in a town called Kalamazoo. Theirs is in the morning. Story, and this is a true story. Well, it was back in the year of 1983. I have a sister that lives out in San Diego. Visitor. And I enjoyed going and everything. Wow. Me and her was coming back home together, and we caught a nighttime flight from where she lives at. Emergency landing. we landed A-okay. But boy, ever since that, I have been too chicken to get on a plane. After that experience, I have not stepped a foot on a plane since then. We had to catch a plane that next morning, and I got on okay, and you know, the flight was okay, but you know, ever since of having that experience, I would not get back on a plane. I think I'll save this fourth one for later. Wow, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed watching me chowing down on some oranges and listening to my story. Say thanks for watching, and y'all have a fabulous one, and this is